We are very, very pleased with the voter turnout in Durban, particularly as it's resulted in us winning 13 new wards. So we're very, very, very grateful for every single person who turned out and voted Democratic Alliance this election. We'll make sure that we do not disappoint you. We did expect a definite growth in the Democratic Alliance this election, but I think this was way beyond our expectations, and we're very, very, very pleased.